Hey guys, Big J here. It is our first video of 2013. Wow, I don't know where last year went, but wanted to show you some cool knives we got in from Jesse Jarosz. Jesse, new knife maker, relatively new knife maker, really cool, humble kid. I call him a kid because I'm old, but last year, Gathering won 2012 Best New Knife Maker, and constantly improving his work. And we were lucky enough to get two of his latest Archon models. Just beautiful work. I love the color of this one. This is the amber bulletproof G10, and then this is really cool. We have the blue G10 layered with carbon fiber, yellow liners. The blue and the yellow just really complement each other, and the blue really sets that yellow liner off. Titanium liners both, CPM 154 blade steel, 3-inch blades. There were some questions about blade size. Because originally I think the Archon model was going to be 3.5. Jesse's actually changed it a little bit. Just a hair over 3 is what we've determined. Love the coloring on this. This one is sold. The amber bulletproof G10 is sold. So I wanted to take a video of it before I ship it out today to the customer. And, you know, Jesse does some really great, well-built knives. He working hard, and everything is almost everything is done in-house. So when you talk about a custom knife, it's hard to beat a custom coming out of his shop. These are just some fingerprints from me smudging. So, yeah, he does phenomenal work. Let's get you a weight in here. Moving you slowly. 114 grams. What is in pounds? We're looking at, 4 ounces. And 440 ounces. So, if you're looking for custom knife and real custom knife, Jesse Jarosz, you will not be disappointed in his work. Does some really cool stuff, and we're very happy and honored to be working with him, and hope to be working with him more in the future. Again, just showing them off a little bit, just to give you some size comparison. Not really comparing knife to knife, because that's always so subjective, but just to give you size, there's a Mini 7. I'm always told I'm too close, but I haven't figured out how to do it any other way yet. Mini SJ75. Put them side by side. So you can see a little bit better here. Pretty close in size, all in all. The Archon's a little bit longer, I would say. That works a little bit. Sorry for my my movement. Anyway, wanted to keep it short and sweet. Also, if you're watching this, you're familiar with us, obviously, on as EDC Canada. In case you're not aware, we did a name change. I think just as our first year anniversary was coming up, from EDC Canada to Guardian Gear. Wanted to make the change for a while. Just been very busy setting everything up, and reason for the name change, quite simple. I really like The logo, what we can design with Guardian Gear, gives me a lot more branding opportunities, a lot more international friendly. And as EDC Canada, we're going to get into little gizmos and gadgets and, you know, little flashlights and keychains and keychain accessories and little first aid kits and all that kind of product. And it never really swung that way. It kind of went with the knives and stayed with the knives and the flashlights and some bags. And that's kind of where I see the business staying for now. We can always add to it. But to me, EDC is... The term EDC is stuff you carry on you every day, more than just knives. You know, your cell phone and bags and, like I said, little keychain tools. And it's not really what we were becoming. And so I felt the name change was in order. And I hope you guys like the new logo. New site's up, guardian-gear.com. And yeah. And showing this one off. This one's going out today. Happy New Year. 2013. I had no idea where the last year went, but I guess that means we had a good time. Hope you're well, and Happy New Year to you. Take care.